Activity 1. Listen and read. Language. Arts.
Dear Diary,
today was a great day. In the morning, I went to the beach. I found a pretty shell. It was sunny and hot, but I didn't swim. There was a shark in the water. I didn't see it, but the lifeguard did. In the afternoon, my mother took me to the museum, but it was closed, so we didn't go in. We went to the shopping center and bought postcards. At night, my mother and I walked on the beach and looked at the stars. They were beautiful.